the lack of stability and predictability, particularly with a debt ceiling issue. It's a place that we've never been before. So even predicting those second and third order effects is very difficult. Of course, there's impacts on sailors, service members, and their families, but also on the arsenal of democracy across America that supports everything that we do would be dramatically affected. I think the confidence piece is absolutely critical here, not just allies and partners as they look at the United States, but also our own confidence in ourselves, which is so important in a fighting force. And so I think that the potential here could be catastrophic for us. And I don't say that lightly.